Roly-poly Maricheo Villegas, the Mexican champion, is most definitely one of the world's largest heavyweights. He's only 5'11", 4 inches shorter than Tim Witherspoon, but is 25 pounds heavier. A giant size 17 stone, 10 and a half. A grotesque mismatch, according to the British Medical Association, who condemned tonight's encounter at the York Hall. They're concerned because Witherspoon has already shown London fight fans what a lethal fighter he can be. On his last appearance in the capital, he crushed Frank Bruno's world title hopes. Even so, Terrible Tim says he's not taking tonight's fight lightly.
There's a lot of other fighters that that's heavy but can go 15 rounds, like Tony Tubbs. Tony Tubbs is heavier than this guy, and he was a champion before. He's fit, this guy, but he just looks out of shape, but he's... I knocked Bruno out, now it's a little bit of bulky, you know. If you run and train, sometimes you can't get... The look is deceiving. So I think the man is in, he's fit, and I'm not going to take him lightly.